Yeah, that's no way.
Shut up about Snow White. Every time you tell a story, we play.
What the hell are you talking about?
Snow White stays in Foster's again. That's when you know these guinea guys are in the shit.
That's a good question. You ruined his family. Sounds like what he's skipping. Yeah, that's true. Quick, make quick work
about that for sure. Quick, kill him with his own machine. Yeah, he did it all in mine. What's the matter? We'll kill this one's mission. Am I right?
What'd you say you look like again?
All in. Let's play.
That's the guy from my vision. He's gonna lead me to keep it over. That man's Jesus. I know he's
gonna get up with a text. Boy, hey, man. Why are you going to money? Now,
can't go see me. No, no, we're good.
Nord.
That was close. Did he spot me? No, no, we're good.
Nord. You have 10 seconds to tell me who you are before I remotely get next to the corner of the table and this whole place explodes like a pop.
Jesus!
I got it. 5 seconds.
Jason Brody!
Really?
Yes!
So you're Snow White?
Yes, or no, which one gets me blown up?
Primatist. Promising. Would you consider yourself a patriot, Mr. Brody? Thing is, the real patriot doesn't just put his hand on his heart while holding a hot dog at the ball game. That's a gosh darn cakewalk, pardon my French. The real patriot suckles at the tea of Lady Liberty. Upon hearing the death of a brother of war, the real patriot asks, do you win? And then rejoices at the announcement of victory. So, are you a real patriot or one of those walk-up and hippies who cries when the jeans store out of pocket squares?
A real patriot.
Bingo. That's what I like to hear. By the way, if I said your friend Oliver Carswell, I'm zeroing in on Keith Ramsey.
Why are you looking for them?
It's my job to know this island inside and out. I can help you, but you gotta play the game. There's something I'm looking for. We'll trade favors.
Deal.
Jason.
What are you? Some kind of spy?
Not gonna confirm it either. Just messing with you. I work for Langley, Agent Willis Huntley.
Oh, great. I need to get help from the Army and the government.
You can't. I'm embedded. I'm really in contact with Central Intelligence.
So, you're alone here?
No, you kidding? I got a whole team. They're on the field, they'll be back. These scans they sent have opened up a grade A can of worms. I can't talk to you about it, but trust me, it's big.
Sounds huge.
Need more info, though. From the source. Farnwerfer. Flamethrower. This beauty was invented in cropland. Point Volker. He's the boss of a big friend of yours, boss. He also happens to run the largest slave trading ring in the South Pacific. On top of that, he grows trucks. If you set fire to his fields and his boat, he's gonna come over this island. I get what I want. You'll learn more about your friends. Capiche?
I'm gonna go get some more. What's here?
We don't leave. Otherwise, you make Jimmy Johnny out
of
your friends.
I want them to be clear that anyone who helps those savages out in the woods will end up with our friends here. My point's coming across. You, run!
You guys, right?
Hello, Mike.
I'm fine.
No way to express.
Are you nuts?
You have the transportation out of the vehicle. We'll be over the car as well. You'll be encrypted. I'll be
going to the navigator. Oh, shit. Ollie. I'll save this guy. Hey, Jason, let's do this.
Willis hugged me and asked me to extract him. He said you could help me find one of my friends. Tell me where Oliver is.
No, I need to go to the village now. I'll tell you when we get there.
What the hell? Fine, follow me.
We have to get across the field. Follow me. I know they cross the line.
I need it!
Great, finally. I'll take a picture of it for Willis. Willis, you got the picture?
The power suit's coaching Anders off your lead. Orders being transported on the old road. Send it to the coordinates.
Good, I'm on my way.